The blues has always been totally American. As American as apple pie. As American as the blues. As American as apple pie. The question is why? Why should the blues be so at home here? Well, America provided the atmosphere.
You don't see what I see. Every day as Warren G, I take a look over my shoulder as I get older. Getting tired of motherfuckers saying, Warren, I told ya.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years with these funny bunny niggas. Ain't shit changing. Got my mama wondering if I'm gangbanging. But I don't pay attention to these father figures. I just handle mine and I'm rolling with my niggas. Off to the VIP. You see, Snoop Dogg and Warren G. Unbelievable how time just flies right before your eyes, but you don't recognize. Now who's the real victim? Can you answer that? The nigga that's jacking all the food getting jacked. Yeah.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through.
Another sunny day, another bright blue sky.
Another day, another motherfucker died. These are the things I went through when I was growing up. There's only one hood and niggas should be throwing up. And I knew it, there really ain't nothing to it. Thinking every fool's gotta go through it. Now let's go back, how far back in time? Dragging titties, hookers, trying to mack for mine. I remember when we all used to stop at the spot. Back then my nigga name was Snoop Rock. It was all so clear. 87, 88, then 89's the year. You say everywhere we roll, you can say we roll thick. Way back then, 213 was a click. Serving the state paid, I was just a young hog. Warren G, Snoop Rock, and Nate Dogg.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.